Sitting here with the black hole in my chest.